Connor Sherry sends it up to the line, gets it right back, flying in now. A chance, backhander Marleau.
He'll come through the middle, backhanded deep. Hunting it down is Gambrell against Getzlaff. Marleau with a chance, he scores! Back to the point for Anaheim. And a quick shot there by Shore, handled by Dell. And it's back out, and now Marleau cutting to the puck. He's got a break. Patrick Marleau scores!
Puck and back for Burns. Burns goes across to the right. Back to him. Put open the save. Rebound. Marleau scores!
Chances from the grade A scoring chance, the mid to high slot area.
Here's Sorensen. Nice play, and it's in the net! Love Meyer to Thornton. That one explodes off his stick, and he'll chase it down to the near board. Thornton, pass, Sorensen, back across, Marleau score!
Halfway through the extra period. LeBanc gains the line, stick handles, didn't get all the shot, Marleau off the loose.
They're coming off probably their best 60-minute effort, and that's what Pete DeBoer thought.
Another goal!
Sitting there for him, that's where the Sharks right now, they're just a step off in the offensive zone.
Mata back for Seabrook. Penalties over as Brandon Saad's out of the box. Burns gets it back to the net. Thornton for Meyer. Turns. Score!
But Burns was 83 points last year. The most for any defenseman in the league in 23 years. 25. There's never been a defenseman for the last two decades who had as many as 83 points. Gambrell dropped it back along. Yeah. They score! Dillon sweeps it back to Brett Burns. Here it comes! And he missed the net. Dillon picked it up. Touch to Marleau. Burns. A long wrist shot. Tip. Cuts it. Rebound. The score!